on a more serious side, Reuben was always the kind of brother that was still, and still is, protective, caring, except for at 4 o'clock in the morning when he knocks on my door to go to the gym.
Joey's only sister. She's not only my sister, but my best friend. Reuben, a little bit of advice to you. Don't talk to Joe before her morning coffee. Okay?
Reuben, you may not kiss her bride. It is now my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Reuben and Jolene Miller.
Brother, his favorite brother, I think. But we have a lot of good memories growing up with Reuben. We were always together. Whatever one did, the other one did too. And, we played a lot of ball together, or milking the goat, as you've probably seen. Anyways, I'm proud of you, Reuben. You finally did it. I don't know, did you ask Joe or did Joe ask you? I'm happy for both of you, and welcome to the family, Joe.